Hello everyone, I am Ashwitish from St. John's School. In this occasion, we are all celebrating our 75th independence anniversary. This is the Platinum Jubilee. India is a land of beautiful, amazing extremes. Here we found beautiful mountain ranges. We have tigers, tunneling, rhinoceros and beautiful birds. But we are all destroying all of these because of our favor. We should change our lifestyle comfortable to us and to the nature. India is the oasis of different types of people living together in this land. India gives something or everything to be it young or old, a poet or a painter, scholar or an artist, politician or a warrior. All take inspiration from this land. India is a land of cultural and art. This is an eternal bliss. As we step into the new millennium, we should be proud to be an heirs of the rich legacy which has to be given by the dedication, hard work and sacrifice of our freedom warriors. India is the second most populated country in the world. We should make our India as number one country in the world. We should keep our land clean and green. We should plant saplings and we should not mix the wastages in river or lake. If we don't, we can cultivate well. In this pandemic period, we should respect our government rules. If we respect our government rules, we can get rid of COVID-19. Happy Independence Day to all our Indians. Jai Hind.